LG Vibrant LTE. Move the back from the bottom. Battery. SD card. Screws to be removed. Back of the phone. Carefully pry up the back. Don't force anything. Speaker, camera vibrate, headset jack, other cables. Connector here is seated in the main board, so be careful not to break anything. You have an attachment just underneath the board there. Connectors on the sides, just hold them in place, so gently pop them up, be able to pull the board away, and you will have connectors for your speaker on there, so make sure to lift that up out of there, and then cable attachment just underneath the board. Rear facing camera. Audio. Main cable assembly for the touchscreen and LCD. Everything else is going to be built kind of in the housing. And you should be able to take a heat up and pry this off as well to remove the digitizer. Adhesive. There's your mic. Make sure your filter goes back in place. Reset your cable on the side. Mounts again. So push it out of place. Reset your speaker. Cables. Back down. Just replace your screws. Place your SD card, battery back, that's all.